Blasphemers, disobedient to parents, unthankful, unholy, without natural affection, truce breakers, false accusers, incontent, fierce despisers of those who are good, traitors, heady, high-minded, lovers of pleasure rather than lovers of God, having a form of godliness but denying its power thereof, have nothing to do with them.